Did you know, in an original pitch for the Simpsons movie, instead of Maggie defeating Russ Cargill, it was President Schwarzenegger with the tree branch?